I have 15 wins in total.
Can you check?
I'm about to get in the server. How'd they eat radioactive Krabby Patties?
I don't even know.
Yeah, I'ma just eat this weird looking Krabby Patty.
It's levitating.
I'ma get a chug jug from a drop, alright, Sean?
Yeah.
That's what we need. No scars, just a chug jug.
I'd rather not get that, honestly.
Alright, let's shop Retail Row.
Oh.
What? No.
Alright, yeah. I jumped immediately.
Oh, the crosshairs is different.
It's better. There's actually a dot instead of just like a circle.
No, the crosshair used to be the arrow crosshair. Like the cross crosshair.
Not mine. There's a lot of people.
Well, I'm inside a store already, so I got a pistol, so. And someone's above me, so. He grenaded me. Sean!
I have a submachine gun, what do you mean?
Come get- he only has-
I wouldn't have made it. I'll win.
That was a great game, you know?
You're the one who told us to go do this, Stop me! Get up!
Hey look, that's where I died.
I just heard a bunch of people die.
Run up behind them. That's the guy that killed me.
Pick up the wood, dude. If only you were... You got a gun.
All right. If only I didn't get beasted.
Did you even have a gun?
Yeah, and then I killed his teammate, did like half of his damage, half of his health, and then he ran away while I had to reload. And shot one before he ran out.
There's still a chest in here. Nobody even looted.
Then they literally just ran and got the chest outside and left.
I heard it.
Do you still hear it? It's right out there. So to your right. Break that. Yeah.
But I had to reload it.
How far do you have to run?
He built.
Shotgun at assault rifle range.
What am I supposed to do? Since you died. Yeah.
It's not my fault.
I don't even care.
Tilted towers. Tilted towers.
It's not even fun to go there.
They go there?
It's not fun. You just die immediately.
It is fun whenever you just kill everybody, though.
But nobody ever. It's going right over.
Where?
It's going right over it.
So we're going to Tilted? I didn't actually think we were going.
Well, I mean, it's a second game.
I'm gonna go to that secret place again. That's not really secret anymore.
I don't even know where that is. It's at the gas station, but like I don't know where that gas station is.
It's right down here.
That really helped.
To the way it's west 255. It's down there.
Right here?
Well, I can't go there. I couldn't make it. So now I'm just in the middle.
What? Zach.
What? People are having gunfights right above
me. He just one-shot me with a tactical.
What?
He one-shot me with a tactical. It was a green
one.
Yeah,
that's not good at twisting.
That's not even... That doesn't make any sense. The pump shotgun. 50 damage. Tactical, 100.
I'm doing the worm, the worm, the worm.
How'd you get it? How'd you get it?
Not because you can't get the worm?
You paid $10. I'm not doing that.
I'm flipping the worm. The worm is the worm.
That's not even... Funny.
I think I'll sign the back.
Mrs. Puff is actually a sociopath. Or a psychopath. She's both. Mrs. Puff. Much better. This guy was just swinging.
Where are we going?
Right here. No, let's go to Haunted Hills.
To the llama?
Haunted. There's like nothing here, by the way. There's a chest. What? How did you just... He's right there, dude.
Not go beast them?
I have a submachine gun.
Oh.
That's me, by the way.
I have a burst.
Give me the pump. I actually need to defend myself. Alright, let's go this way.
I'm going to kill him.
No, like, just go around. What are you... Okay, I liked nobody went here. Except for those two. Obviously, another scene, I guess, too, because they threw grenades at them. Do you know where they are?
They're straight north.
Sad.
Nope, now northeast.
They're in.
Knock down one. I don't know where the other one is.
I'm hiding in a bush.
Oh. Alright, got them both.
I literally did nothing. Give me them. Alright.
I critted both of them.
Alright, let's leave.
Wait, just there's a chest in this building. I guess that whenever you came here that one time,
it was literally nothing.
You weren't going to the right spots, I guess.
What do you, I went everywhere. So everywhere is not the right spot. Let's go to Junk Junction, it's right here. Boom, ba-da-boom.
No, but we gotta start moving.
We're not that far, Zach. We're right next to it.
Alright, let's stop. Oh, it is right here. I never noticed how close it was, like...
I should've let you drink that, but I don't care. Nobody got that blue pistol.
Nobody's here. Nobody ever comes here.
Well, I mean...
Oh, wait, there's people here. It's been here.
Oh.
Oh, they're straight 75 east.
Like, out of...
I killed him. He was by himself.
Dude, I literally didn't. I wasn't even over there.
He was just over here jumping around, breaking a tree. And then I just.
Oh, I just kind of lagged there. You know, not as much as you, but.
Alright, now shut up. Oh, there's a green AR over here.
Yeah, shit, dude. But are your feelings hurt?
Yes.
Well, maybe Logan starts to maybe make fun of him not having PlayStation Plus.
Well, nobody cares about Logan.
Seabrook does. Oh.
Alright, we gotta go.
But he really does, though. Like, if you ever make fun of Logan, he just defends him.
Wait, come it's over weird. Here to the entrance and I'll drop you.
There's a regular AR over here. Oh, you got agreement too.
Oh, well then. You got it. That's something I also like about duos. You only gotta share ammo between two people.
Come back.
You're running straight into the... Quantum Park is where it is.
Is the other cat still here? I don't think anybody let it out.
Well, Sean, you got one-shotted by a tactical shotgun, and I just one-shot somebody by a tactical shotgun, so...
It's stupid, man. You can do 9 damage and you hit him in the face, but... It's hard. The blue, really.
Mm-hmm.
I hear somebody coming. I see you.
That's what that Tom kid was doing. Your dad actually got mad at him.
He yelled as loud as he could. Not really, but it was really loud.
He was like, bro, let's go to this random house to our left. He was like, alright, can you shut up?
No, but whenever he was looting and he wasn't picking up my dad, he was like, Pick me up! I was, oh my god. He's a kid, just...
I thought that kid was about to cry.
It's a green burst.
I got a white first. Do.
I smoke crap.
They're small shields. Get it.
You hear that chest, please?
Bro, there's actually a purple pistol up on the roof. That's great that I just found that. I was just gonna destroy it. It's like right here.
I got it. Wait.
I said bills like a retard.
For what?
I said bills instead of pills.
Alright, let's go. Oh, I see people, one...
Hold on, I'm not even out.
Oh, well, he's by himself, so...
Yeah, well, just wait for me. I'm kind of far.
He's running that way. Do you see him running up the little hill?
The mountain? Because there's stairs
below? No, like... Well, now he's going up the mountain. Like, now he's going up the stairs.
There's a guy fight right here, is that? Is he shooting at you?
Yeah. Alright, the guy's picking out from behind the tree.
Somebody just shot a sniper bullet, so just be careful.
Oh, well now we gotta run too, so.
Bro. Pick it up! Oh yeah, smudger. Oh my god. I did not see that storm. No, I'm gonna get a lot hurt.
And I have no healing. Do you?
I have bandages. Dude, it's so close.
How much damage did it do per thing?
One.
Alright.
This mountain actually just made it a lot worse. I didn't know the storm was coming.
That's why I said now we gotta run.
Whoa. You just saw a sniper. Taking two now.
I'm on my way over towards you.
OMW. I heard a sniper like right next to
me. Oh, that was just an... Oh, I see the guy.
Come on, Zach.
I knocked him down. Alright, come grab me, come grab me, come grab me. Stop looting! We have 40 seconds. I'm gonna be your dad.
I didn't even do the worst part.
Yeah, I saw the guy trying to snipe at us.
You didn't even tell me?
It's because I saw the guy building, but I didn't see him try to snipe. You grab this.
I see him building, man. Why'd you have to snipe me, dude?
Alright, we gotta go.
He's gonna snipe me.
That's why you just gotta keep on moving. And try not to move straight.
I need shields, too.
I know, I have enough shields for both of us, but...
I saw him drop down.
He did?
I mean, they have to come.
Alright, come here.
There's people building on the mountain too, man. What? It'd be a lot smarter to build.
No, but then they'll know.
Just come over, man. You're gonna get sniped anyways. Good one. Give me my... other people should
There's
be
nine.
I see them, they're coming in.
I knocked one. I knocked one with the sniper.
They're both dead. That loot is dangerous, don't go in there.
And it has, they have a scar too.
Go!
One of them hit me.
Bro, you were just standing still. Why do you even stand still?
I wasn't trying to stand still, I was trying to snipe one of them.
I'm going to this house. Okay.
He got me.
We're dead.
He's coming around to the side. Right there. Nope. Right to your right. You see him? Well, there's two of them. Right there. Do you not see them running?
I thought you said closer. What?
He's coming close. Oh, he's coming. He killed me.
Dude, there's two teams! Like, come on. They're like... Why does it keep going on the flat?
The other guy shooting at you is the guy's teammate.
Have any health or anything to heal with, so
I had all of them. We gotta move.
Zach,
I'm just telling you, you got 10 seconds. Yeah, you're gonna win that.
What am I supposed to do, Zach? You've died.
No, I just said you were going to. Like, I knew you weren't. All of
every time I went into my building, it was just flat. I didn't change to flat. It just was there.
Every time that we got into a gunfight, it was just dumb. Like, they all started shooting at us. We didn't... Well, that... Yeah, everyone started shooting at us.
Let's kill the guy by himself, because he's the weakest one, instead of, you know, going after the stronger team. They're pretty smart.
That's what I would have done.
Why don't you just go after the team that's stronger?
Because what if the guy by himself had good stuff?
The team that... Alright, Zach, you're really retarded.
The team that's stronger would be harder to kill and have more opportunity to kill you.
Yeah, and I'll still... They would still, even if you killed the solo guy, Zach.
If you had, like, if the guy, the solo guy had a rocket launcher, you'd be... Where are we going?
I don't even know.
Retail Rope?
No.
Dusty Depot?
This
no,
thing.
No, the factory right beside it.
This thing. Why is it? Watch it get a scar. Somebody else is landing here using an umbrella.
Two people are. At least I got a shotgun, so anybody run up on me, get a cop in their throat.
No! Come on, Zach.
I couldn't even hop that fence. I'm on the other side of the fence.
Alright, just leave.
Wait.
No.
I want to just go after them.
Come on.
It's a 2v1.
Just run. He's reviving his teammate. Tap. One shot.
You realize that we were in third place that game that we just lost?
Yeah. You know, I didn't have any healing. You know. I didn't have a chance. Did you know you got sniped while standing still? Standing still?
Trying to snipe the guy that was sniping at us?
You didn't even build cover.
Yes, I was on our stairs.
Well, I mean, you still didn't build it, I built
it. I didn't even get killed by the guy that was sniping. I got killed by the guy that ran beside me. Normal place?
Yeah.
Or fatal place?
Let's go to normal place. Bip. We had a lot of kills that game.
Yeah, I had 5. In my heart, we won that. A bunch of people landed to the right of me, well, like, over near the flesh factory area.
It's another AR.
I have that. Not many people use other materials other than wood.
Unless you're building a base.
Yeah, but like, other than that, it's just...
Oh, that's the only reason why you need... Why would you use the other ones for just building?
No, like if you already had a mount. Nobody ever really either has a mount.
Because they don't even know how to change materials. Why do I have to reload them? That doesn't make any sense. There's a guy right here.
Sean, somebody just broke a tree on your screen. Kill him.
Alright. Didn't even do damage. Yeah, I know, because I aimed for it. I have to reload it again! Look at my ammo. I just reloaded. Look. You can't even leave it. You can't...
I literally can't use it. Can you not use two of the same gun? Why'd you leave?
Cause I couldn't reload my gun. I couldn't shoot my assault rifle.
Were either of them?
No, they were both empty.
I just had to drop one of the guns. They got rid of the...
Yeah, the tire.
Let's go and play a solo, I guess, cause I'm not leaving. I'm a lizard. Hot as desert critters. I'm cooking gizzards.
Up in your kitchen.
Giggity giggity. If I win this, I'm calling it a solo duo, alright?
Well, yeah, it's what it is.
And plus, you don't even get the win.
I don't care about wins anymore. I mean, I do, but not if I don't earn it. I got surge juice with ammo.
I just want to get a chug jug, just so that I can say that I've gotten it.
Look at this guy. Oh, he was just shielding. Let's kill the guy with a scar. I have a scar now. There's always scars. I did 5 damage my first hit. Have you ever gotten a scar like at the beginning of the game you just died?
Yeah. Oh, he had a teammate too.
His duo, you know?
No, but I thought his teammate died. Damage headshot.
Like, that doesn't make any sense to me. He just built stairs. That's how I knew he was there.
I'm landing that tilted.
This is a chest, dude.
That means that it's just outside. It's under the floor.
It's like an underground place, dude.
I'm flipping a bird, a bird in the woods.
It's another one, too. Dude keeps giving me bandages. What?
No, it's like a secret area. That's why it has the bookshelf.
No, it's... What? That doesn't make sense.
I heard him walking around, but I didn't see where.
In Tilted Towers, I killed 3 people with a squad. We were playing together. I killed 3 people on one scene, and then one guy with a pickaxe killed me. And everybody else had guns.
Wait, were we playing together, or...?
It was a squad. Me, you, Matthew, my dad.
Oh yeah, I remember that.
That was so retarded, dude. I was shooting him. Did you land there?
Yeah.
Sometimes this place doesn't load. Did you see those? Where the soccer field isn't.
Oh, you're at the soccer field area?
Mm-hmm.
This building just gets missed. Nobody ever comes to this building.
I thought that tree moving in the background was a person.
Yeah.
Whoa, this is Tilted Towers.
Hey, that's where I am.
That's scary though. Cause I don't know if there's anybody there. Obviously there is, but... be a little spooky, you know? That's the kind of place where even if it's in the storm, people still hang out there. I guess it's Tilted Towers.
Sean! He had everything I needed.
You fell.
He had a legendary scar.
Oh my god. Oh.
Alright, you ready?
No.
I just looked at my phone.